cancer.
Welcome to another episode of Beer League Hockey. I'm Charlie.
I'm Dustin. And this is Friday edition.
Woohoo! As you notice, a little change of scenery.
We give you the outside.
Yeah, it's a little too loud inside with the rodents playing broomball or whatever the hell they're playing.
Yeah, broomball, so soccer, whatever.
You wouldn't be able to hear us without a, what was it, the Get Smart Clone of Silence?
Yeah, the Cone of Silence. And we know how well that works. Anyway, we got an action-packed day. Look, two matching trucks.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, look at that. That was real original. But anyway, we got an action-packed day today for you guys. We're going to have U.S. squaring off against Team Canada, but I think Team Canada might have the advantage today. Glanced earlier at the roster.
Don't do this. Okay, so this is after the game.
Yeah!
So he's trying to be all like...
pre-knowledge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't lie to them.
I don't need to lie to them, sir. But Charlie did good.
What a douche nozzle.
But Charlie did good today.
Yeah, don't want to make any spoilers.
Spoiler alert.
It was a fun game.
It was.
Fun game.
Worth watching. Stick around. Winter has obviously encompassed us as we were outside. Frigid, Charlie.
Yeah, I've got a thicker t-shirt on, yeah, or a polo on than normal.
Sorry, Charlie's mom. He forgot his toque at home.
Still got a hat on.
Yeah, but it's not a toque. Just going to catch your death outside.
Keeping the sun off my head.
Don't worry, we got that lovely shade of haze out there covering that up. I think that's pollution. Let's see, anything for the holidays coming up? No? Nothing for the holidays?
Well, we got the Christmas Eve game. We're going to find out about the Christmas game. The Jews versus Gentiles. Packer Classic.
Packer Winter Classic.
So we got that going on. I got somebody just pegging the shit out of the side of my truck. And other than that...
That's why we don't record outside.
Yeah.
It just depresses Charlie.
We're going to go head to the bar, have a post-game
pint.
Yep. But I was, as you can see, this is actually now empty.
Drinking.
But I was fueled today by Shamrock Farms. It was in my belly.
Yep.
And it did provide me energy and nutrients to play today.
The pre and post.
So, yeah. So... maybe we'll do a little video clip of us in the bar. Let's see.
Yeah, you never can tell.
Yeah.
But anyway, one thing you can always tell is where the excitement is. It's always BLHEZ.com. Remember to like, subscribe, follow us on the Facebook, the Twitter, the YouTube, Snapchat, Beer League Hockey without the E. That's it, right? That's all of our medium. And follow us on the gaming channel because that's fun.
All right, thanks for watching.
Later.
Enjoy the game. Yours! It's yours! What the fuck? All right, too. Five hole is open. Not really.
bounces that you, battle they got that we didn't at the other end.
So. Yeah, it was weird.
I know, you played well.
Thanks, you too. Should have had the camera down here.
I know. Whew, it's busy.
You did awesome.
That one where I was down and he fired the net and that was like, yeah, that just made my week right there. That was a lot. I'm sorry. Lucky we did, right?
Yeah, he played awesome.
Today, like half the game?
It was just bad redirects. They get like just a rebound or a redirect.
There's nothing you can do about it. As you say, sir, only responsible for the first one.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah. I see consistency is returned again.